guys, I have grapes, and today I'm going to add more water to them. As you see, there is a tiny bit more water. There's a tiny bit of water in there. As you see, my hands are wet, so I'll just... My hands are wet and kind of dripping, so do you know what? I'm going to go open my door. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need two hands for a second. Okay. So now I got a little bit more. As you see. Nobody saw, right? What's it? What happened? My thumb is still wet. So now I have clean grapes. And also I'm going to do a jelly fruit thing. I tried a small one that was too sour. But then I tried another one, which was sour too. So now we're going to dip into the water. It's good to have clean grapes. Because they grew in the trees, so you never know what's on them. Make sure to mix them good into the water. Okay, now we're gonna do this one. Hit or miss. Need some more water. It tastes better with the water. Just sour. We're gonna dip it in. Guys, try the water thing on the grapes. Like dipping them in when you bite them. I promise it's good. Okay, guys, give me time to talk to myself right now. I'll be right back. You cannot be in the conversation.
But, Fran, you're a good girl. Sorry.
Okay, that was just a quick conversation with myself. I said like and subscribe to the... Or else the grapes... will not be good with this water, and then you will not have the luckiest day of your life if you don't subscribe. So, and you won't, and then you'll regret yourself. Then you won't eat tacos for the rest of your life, even though I don't know what tacos taste like. I tried our tacos, but I didn't like tacos, so you are never ever gonna eat tacos in your life if you don't subscribe. So subscribe right now. Subscribe right now. Subscribe right now. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to subscribe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you hit that subscribe button and like this video? Comment if you did, if the comments are on. I have no idea how to turn them on. So. Now we're going to do a quick, creepy video. Okay, 1 second. I got to mix my grapes. Okay, do I have paper towel in here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, so I'm gonna open my door a little bit. Let's see how it looks.
All right, I'm at Beaufort and Friends Fox Rescue now.
I'm gonna turn off my bed light first for the creepy video.
Winter and Francesca. I'm dropping off this female for Farm Rescue.
And now we're gonna see.
Here you go. It's okay.
Okay, this is creeping me out. I seriously am creeped out by my own scary thing.
What do you think?
I cannot go on my bed without the light on. And also, how do you like my lights? Dolphins. And I want to make some merch, which I will probably make this LOL pillow and this LOL doll. My merch will be LOL merch, and LOL sweater. Comment if you have this because this is my merch. I mean, not really, but I just want it to be my merch. So it's just, I'm saying it's my merch, so it's my LOL merch. So all my LOL dolls are my merch, because I'm saying that, so. Tell me if you have LOL dolls.
2 years. Are you not happy to see me at all? Oh, that one-on-one time I did with you. Oh, you're a little bit happy. Where are those love knits I miss so much? There they are. Checking everything out.